Simple. Look at the figure. In the figure, it is nothing but a ball in a three-dimensional figure. Circle, which is in a three-dimensional figure. A sphere is perfectly round geometrical object in three-dimensional space. That is surface of completely round ball. Okay. This. Now, in this, generally they ask on volume and surface area. Let us see what is the formula for volume. See here. If this is the center, the distance from center to on the outer surface, we call it as radius. So volume is given as 4 by 3 pi r cube. Okay. Surface area of a sphere is 4 pi r square. Coming to hemisphere. Hemisphere is half sphere. If you make a cut exactly center of the sphere, we will get hemisphere. So this is the center. So the blue color one is the base and the brown, light brown color is the curved surface. Okay. Now, in this, what they ask? Curved surface area, total surface area and volume of hemisphere. See what are the formulas for this. See here, volume of a hemisphere is given as 2 by 3 pi r cube. Volume of hemisphere is 2 by 3 pi r cube. Curved surface area of hemisphere here, which is in gray in color. Okay. Now, surface area of a hemisphere is 2 pi r square. Total surface area of a hemisphere is, see, this is 2 pi r square. And the top, which is in the form of a circle, the area of a circle is pi r square. So, 2 pi r square plus pi r square, which is 3 pi r square. So, total surface area of a hemisphere is 3 pi r square.